The advice I have for people who've fallen off the wagon is first to recognize that you're in good company. Everybody falls off the wagon. In a way, this work, it doesn't help to think about this work as somehow getting you to a place where you're always in control. What I think a lot of people like about this work, about getting things done, is that it allows them to live on the edge between control and just enough out of control that they feel like they're motivated, they feel like their creative juices are flowing, they feel like they're slightly out of their comfort zone. And what GTD then allows you is the knowledge that, okay, I can live there for a while. I can live in that space where I'm not quite sure, or I'm feeling slightly like I am in fact out of control, but in a creative and a productive way. But then when I want to get back and feel like I'm settled again, getting things done gives me the way to do that.